Now to an Eyewitness News exclusive.
We've had car break-ins and things like that, but I think this is something of a different nature.
Racist graffiti, vulgar words, and offensive images tagged on a number of cars. It happened in a quiet New Haven neighborhood, and it's left those living there disgusted by the vandalism. Channel 3 New Haven Bureau Chief Matt McFarland is live with the Mobile Newsroom in New Haven with all the details. Matt.
Well, Aaron, neighbors we talked with say there's no type of place for this type of hate here. They say it's also disgusting to see, but they also add that it's not the first time folks living around here have to deal with somebody targeting their cars.
Right on the hood. So you can't even drive without seeing this, seeing these profanities on the car.
Jessica Ferraro was talking about this. We've blurred out the picture, but vandals spray painted a racist word along with a crude drawing of the male anatomy on a car in the neighborhood. That car has since been cleaned up, but it was far from the only one hit in New Haven's Morris Cove neighborhood. A neighbor on Fort Hale tells us someone else had the F-word spray painted on their windshield, along with their headlights painted and the aforementioned body part.
There was Stewart Street, Fort Hale, some streets near Neyland and Tuttle. I saw three cars, and my friend Lisa said she saw like six, seven cars near her area too.
Neighbors have been checking home security cameras. John Casavas tells us while he couldn't see anything on his camera did pick up two people on an ATV the night it happened and wonders if they were involved. And so are police who are investigating. While the graffiti is a first, neighbors tell us they've dealt with cars being broken into before and recently had reports of people shooting BB guns at cars.
I think that if there was a police presence that either run across somebody that might be looking to be up to no good or actually doing no good, you know, or at least knowing that the police are here and maybe deciding that they would rather do something else.
And as for whomever is behind this, those living here have a simple message.
I hope you find something better to do with your time than to harass the nice people of Morris Cove. They feel motivated to show their true colors, and we need to let them know that it's not okay and that this town is gonna fight back.
And neighbors we spoke with made it pretty clear they would love to see a patrol car in this neighborhood, especially during the evening hours. Now, police were out here when it happened. They took reports. We're told an investigation is underway. Anyone with information is asked to call New Haven Police. We're live with the Mobile Newsroom in New Haven. Matt McFarland, Channel 3, Eyewitness News.